I was actually scared to work under the water. And that was the one thing. I read it and was like, I don't know about that. But also I was kind of excited about the prospect of facing my fear there. And when I spoke to Robert, the director, about that, he downsized the risk that he made it seem doable. And it actually was doable. We had some sort of training. and then we went in. And Ilse, she was like a fish. She sort of became a fish quite easily.
Yeah. I absolutely loved it. I didn't even know freediving was a thing, and we had this training. And I guess I learned a lot of stuff. But also, like, seeing the ocean and what's underneath the ocean was incredible. Like, I didn't even know it could really look like that. Like, I go to the beach, yeah. Like, I go to the beach a lot where I live, but I don't go freediving down, like, 20 metres and be holding my breath. So, I mean, it was amazing. And I think having the training really helped. But, I mean, I'd love to do it again. I think most people should really do it because it's amazing.
That's the feeling you have at the end, like, wow, nobody's doing this. Yeah. Nobody knows. This is what you can do with your own body. And this is what's really going on. Like, we just see the surface of things. But when you get under the water, you see there's this whole universe. And it's not affected in the same way, or obviously affected in the same way that land life is. It seems more wild. And to feel like you're part of that is sort of a revelation.
I think the fish was amazing to work with, even though it was a mechanical fish. The way it was made, it looked almost so real, like filming with it, like its eyes had personality, you know, like it, even though it had like a pole sticking through it, it still kind of seemed like when it was looking at me, it was really, really looking at me. And I think that really helped in order to kind of act with it. I could kind of feel it, and it just seemed so real. It was actually there. It was amazing what they could do with it, creature technology, but yeah.
Yeah, because most of the movie we shot in the ocean, and then there was a sequence that we were in a big swimming pool with a fake fish and three guys with puppeteers. And they were working together with such sort of synergy that the thing did look alive. And it was really good for us to have a real fish there, as opposed to something that we had to imagine, you know, like a black dot or something. So it was like, it felt like a real event.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.